Hello again, and welcome to the Ultimate Game Host video tutorial for finding your Steam ID in-game this time. We'll go through how to set up your console and access your Steam ID while you're in-game. You can do this from Team Fortress 2, Counter-Strike Source, Data Feed Source, any of the Steam games that are Half-Life based or Half-Life 2 based. I'm going to go ahead and open up Counter-Strike Source now. Bear with me a minute while this loads up. Okay. Trails off the edge of the screen a little bit, but the parts that you'll need to see will all be visible. First thing we want to do is check our options. Go over to keyboard, and here in the advanced button, we want to enable developer console, so you want to make sure that is checked on yours. And you'll notice it's the little tilde key that accesses this. It should be right above the tab key on your keyboard. Click OK, click Apply, click OK again, and you can open up the console by hitting that key. It's just the tilde on the keyboard to bring it up and bring it back down. And so I want to connect to our demo server. You can connect through the server browser to anything that's available, but for this case I just want to use one of our servers to get on there and get the information to you. So I'll go ahead and issue a connect command to that server. And just wait a minute here while that connects. Alright. So we're on there. You can always pick a team and get on a team. And then open up the console again and do status. And that's where you'll see the host name of the server that you're on, what the version is, all the ports, that sort of thing. And the part you're looking for here, so you might have already guessed, is the Steam ID. So in this case the account name is UGHDemo and the Steam ID follows right afterwards. So if someone asks you for your Steam ID, that highlighted bit right there is it. So that's pretty much it for this tutorial. Thank you for watching.